Go for kesa gatame. First thing, those two should work. Mm-hmm. Those two should work. A lot of people, they don't like this. No. Here, yes, famous one, but no, weak. You need reaction, force. See, those things will push like this, see? With those, four, so. Four forces, and turn, bridge, and turn inside. Haley said 45 degrees, which is 45 degrees, see? Here, if there's gap, I cannot do much. Haley, she will control me. No gap, I need to close the gap. So either here, if you are tall, maybe you push here. Or if you are not enough, look at this hand, pulling up, see? And away, up and away. And look at my right leg. Yeah. Right leg first, lift. This is not Tokita yet. She's still, now this is Tokita. Now, you push. She's escaped, she knows what she didn't. This one, if I go up, it's arm lock. In this case. But if you want only to escape, see? If you want, you escape. If Haley keeps her hand, I will show you the arm lock.
What do you do with the right arm?
Okay.
In this thing.
Like this, I got the grip here. Here. This is the time for him. Still, I'm not grip. This is Mate. Yeah. This is Tokita. Yeah. This hand. Here. Push it here. Bring it down. Push the head up. And carry your head up. Okay?
Yep.
So, if I did not lock Haley legs like this for figure, remember, the time still going. She's in the pin. The time for her. Don't think that, oh, the referee did not say Mate. Why? Unless you lock like this. Mm-hmm. Okay? So, first, if you feel that you did not master the technique, just get the Tokita and hold on the Tokita. What we said, the Tokita is not enough. If you want to try to be smart sometimes, if you are good in the groundwork, you continue. But not hold, keep holding the Tokita, your Tokita. And when you get the Tokita, try to protect it by keeping the contact tight. Like Haley showed you six positions against me now, or seven, because I kept the gap. When I keep the gap, Haley hands are free on chest. She got this gap. This working area for her. She can do a lot. You know, by turning her body here, she will put pressure on my forefinger to open me. You know, by turning like this, if she just fixes me from here, because I keep the gap, she put her hands, and her leg is stuck here, isn't it? And she pushed the other leg outside, and she turns here, I will feel the pressure, I will open. Do it, Haley. Yes. Look, do not the.
Sensei, I have to go.
Okay.
I'll
see you. I have to go.
Yeah. Okay.
So I do like this. I release. If I keep the gap, she. So look here. Push. See the pressure here. Skip, Haley. See what happened to me? That's why I don't keep the gap. See? She got me, Yoko, she got him. Yeah, and arm lock. I'm vulnerable. She can do whatever to me. Because she's a specialist. She got that chance. I opened my hand, what she did? Ah, it's arm lock. And in the meantime, I'm busy with my arm. She's holding me, the time against me. It's 1, 2, 3, until 20 seconds. I'm stuck already.
I'm just keeping you busy.
Yeah, she's keeping me busy, but she's smart because I'm thinking for my safety, my hand. She wants to unlock my hand. I'm thinking there, but in the meantime, she's pinning me, see? The time against me here. Mm-hmm. 20 seconds, it's a pawn.
Yes.
This is clever, thank you. Thank you, Heather. So you see, conclusion, get the Tokita for the time being until we build up. Stop, hold, keep tight.
If
I notice she's doing that.
If we feel that we have the escape,